Introduction to Addition.
Hello friends, I am the parrot and I welcome you to today's lesson. Come on, let us see what are you going to learn in today's lesson. What happens if you add one more thing to a given thing and how to add numbers? Today Pinky's mother is unwell, so Pinky has thought of helping her mother set the plates in the kitchen. She picked up one plate and set it carefully on the shelf. Very carefully, she picked up one more plate and set that plate on the shelf too. So friends, how many plates are there on the shelf? That's right, one plate and one more plate is two plates. She saw one more plate and thought of setting that too on the shelf. There were two plates already. After setting one more plate, how many plates are there on the shelf? That's right, two plates and one more plate is three plates. Which means in total there are now three plates on the shelf. So friends, you saw that adding more things to the given things increases their number. At school too, Pinky helps her teacher set things. In today's art class, she distributed color boxes to everyone. Let us see what is happening in today's class. Today, all students have to make a drawing of trees. So Pinky thought of making a drawing of a jungle.
At first, she drew one tree because she had to make a dense forest. So she drew another tree.
Pinky, what have you drawn in the picture?
At first I drew one tree, then I drew another tree. So in total I drew two trees.
If you draw another tree, then how many trees will be there?
See this, teacher, two trees and one more tree. So now in total there are three trees.
Very good, Pinky. Okay, suppose if I draw one more tree along with these three trees, so how many trees will be there in total?
Three trees and one more tree. So in total, there are four trees.
Very good, Pinky. Okay, if I make one more tree along with these four trees, then how many trees will be there?
Four trees and one more tree. Then in total, there are five trees.
Very good, Pinky. Come on, now complete your drawing.
So children, can you also add things like Pinky and tell their total number? That's all for today. In this video, we learned adding more things to the given things increases their number.
In the next video, we will see some interesting examples of addition.
Till then, bye friends!